What's good, YouTube? What is up with it, y'all? What is up? Now, today, we are going to be reacting to Eminem, Darkness, official video. I ain't heard Eminem in a minute, so, hey, I ain't heard Eminem in a minute. Now, I'm finna spit it and get it in with it. But, hey, he back, I guess. Let's just straight into the video. Let's go. That's a lot of shots. Talking about drinking, ain't talking about the gun, I think. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm thinking he's talking about. So Eminem in a dark place, literally says it by the title, darkness. So he in a real dark, deep place. That's why he ain't responding to Nick Cannon. He ain't worried about Nick Cannon. He gotta deal with his own demons. You understand what I'm saying? Harmonizing, you know, I love me some singing. Love it. He really going through it right now. Like, he got really bad anxiety. Like, he's saying, like, what if people don't show up to his shows? And, like, don't worry, just the opening act. Like, more people going to show. Of course, it's the opening act, so it's going to be less people there, obviously. But he really got, like, bad, like, he like, dang, am I still relevant in today's era? You know what I'm saying? It's like, damn, Eminem? I still rock with you, Eminem. You got one supporter right here. Simple.
Darkness.
Hit the notes then.
Got him
Okay. I see where he's going with this a little bit. Now, I think, not for sure, I don't want to speak too much on it, but I feel like it was a concert. Oh, my God, where was it at? It was a concert or event or something happening. And then once the concert was over, I think, or while it was still going, one of the two, it was a shooter in the hotel. And he was pointing at the event and just popping people, just rah, rah, rah. I think it was on the news, world news, all that stuff. I forgot. I don't know where it happened at. It was last year though. It was like summertime. Like, I don't know, but I know. I that's what I think. I'll stop talking. That's what I think he was talking about. Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news. A school shooting. Another school shooting. He's saying the world is in darkness. Might be there.
We're following breaking news this morning. Another deadly school shooting. This one in Santa Fe, Texas. It's just outside Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded.
It's sad.
This a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California. Three people so far.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting in a newspaper office.
I like how it turned to the American flag. It won't, bro. It won't, not at all. When enough people care. I'm gonna vote. I'm gonna definitely vote. Y'all might think, I'm not as old as y'all think, right? I had one subscriber, Wise Guy Trey. My name's Trey, by the way. But Wise Guy Trey, he thought I'm 24, 25. Are you serious? Do I look that old? I really look that old. Wise Guy Trey, you already know how old I am. But comment down below how old y'all think I am. Comment down, just comment down below. Comment down below. But yeah, this is a good video, man. Good message being presented to us. He was talking at first. It was going different routes. I didn't know which way to go. He was talking about himself. This is what I think. He was talking about himself, how he was going through it and stuff. Then he switched it up and changed it to like how he feel when he finna perform or if like people not there and stuff like that. Then he changed it to the shooting and then the shooters and the events that was happening in real world, like real world events. And yeah, good message, man. I like this. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Get us to 1,000 by February. It's that simple. We got to keep going up. Come on now. I know y'all can do this. Turn on post notifications so you can get notified when I post all my videos. Comment down below what other reactions y'all want me to react to. Follow me on Instagram at h12_black and then follow me on Snapchat at mr.waters11. If you want to be generous, send your boy some money. You know what I'm saying? You can send your boy some coins. Yeah. Anything down below. Cash App, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all that stuff. So go ahead, follow, support. Let's keep rising. Let's keep going up with it, y'all. We gone.